these advantages, and today I'll be doing the AGF for Agfacademy.